Now it's working. So, hello and welcome to the Sahiib show, and this is Legends of Aria. I'm just taking 1 minute and then we are starting here. So it should be okay now. Oh my God. This is okie dokie. So what you see here is my selling plot. Also, we want to buy a house, and if you want, then you can come here, check out. There's really good booths, different booths, chests, tables, carpentry recipes. There is also some fabrication recipes, lock boxes, some pouches, and you can find three very rare recipes there also, which you usually don't get. So good. So what? Still there's something. Still here is something. Let's try now. Okay. I think it's fine. Something. Ah! Can't. How about now? Understand how that doesn't go away here. Let it be. I don't understand this. Okie dokie. Also, I will post one. Where is this? Yeah, moving this other screen here. So I'm posting a shop location, so you know where to come, how to find me and my shop location. And that is here. I'll put this information here. Wink. Good. Now it's good. Now it's really good. Let's take this. Yep. And let's go back in the game. Okie doke. Back in the game. Really nice. So here is chests. I'm organizing the shop right now. There should be fancy bench. Yes. Have engraved tool also. I can engrave this. Put here. Fancy bench. Chess. 20 silver. So now people see there is chests, there is benches. Here will be large tables. Tables, 50 silver. So we have to put large tables now. Oh. Take this away, put large tables here. No, what a long pole. This is not large. What? Wooden table, yeah. Chest, no. Fancy bench, no. Fancy bench is here. Put fancy bench here. It's 20 silver. Large table. Thirty silver. I have to put 3,000 copper, because 3,000 copper is 30 silver. Now this is okay. Fancy bench was 20. So it's 2,000 coppers. So fancy benches, large tables. Yeah, and then there was chests. One more chest here. Fifteen silver is 1,500 coppers. There we go. So we have these now. So let's see here. Chest, benches, tables, and that's unnamed. What's that? It's also unnamed. What's here? More chest. I have to move it right place. Ornate drawer. Yeah. And then it's pouches. Ah, this is pouches. Okay, we should go and make more pouches. So these are selling also. People need the pouches. Pouches is, let's say, 250. So it's 2.5 silver then. Okay. That's cool. So there was purchasing. Okay. Let's engrave using engraving tool. I'm going to put here a sign. Poaches. What was the price? I forgot already. 250. Yeah. Poaches. 2.5 silver. Okay, now people can see. Oh, poaches 2.5 silver. And they only have to do like that if they already know. There's one chest, yeah. Let's put the chest here. Really cool music, I like it. 1500. Chest. And now there is one of this. It's looking cool. Can put it somewhere. And put here. Yeah, our housing plot is not so big. Put here. Okay. Aha. Be there. What about that? What's here? Nothing. What's here? Other recipes? Yeah, okay. This is settled now. Everything is good. Pooches. But what to put here? We have wooden longbow. We can sell these in other places. Let's go and make ourselves a nice things. So there is also horse has now this saddlebag, so you can click on the horse and open pack, so horse can carry a little bit of your things. Screw the city. So to buy a house, you need house plot. This house plot cost 1 gold and 40 silver. The cheapest house in the game is a little wooden house, which is like 2 gold and something more. I don't want it, I want 5. Like this house, this is 2 gold and 50 silver if you want to buy it. So, what you selling? What's this? Oh, evasion. 10 gold, imagine that. Holy crap, 10 gold. Empower. 1 gold 50 silver. That's good. Should buy also this. What you have here? No. How much you ask? Oh, good. Cool. Just hey, coyote. Really? I'm not really interested at you, or not right now. You understand? I want to check the prices. 25, okay. even to have a round table, but no, no need for that. What's that? Chest. Okay, cheaper than mine. That's more. Okay. Look, somebody got these nice things. Lock boxes. What do you have here? So many recipes. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Where is the city? Okay, somewhere there. Take this parasangotan. Sometimes if you got lucky you got the buffy gotan, or what's the name, who's the special. Yeah, let's go and use this crafting table here. Oh wait, first maybe we can get some good crafting mission. Get a job. What you got? I can't make lockbox, not yet. I have to have 65 count carpentry. I have 61 now. Oh, sadly, no. And the house what I want is this one. 5 gold. Okay, let's make wooden boards first, and then check. Yes. Okay, ports are coming. How much do we have? 18 woods. Wood. 18 wood. Now ash boards. Then we have a lot of boards in our horse bag. Yeah, and we go online like daytime, European daytime. There is not so many people there. Okay, let's do like that. Put horse here. Open back. ash boards. Now I can make ash boards like you see. That's wonderful. Can't take so much. Good, we can make ash bows and stuff now. So it's fantastic. I'm looking ash arrow recipe. Let's check if somebody maybe sells. Let's lock it down, so if you lock it down that you can screen, check the screen. Also, will suggest that you will use Discord. Listen to Aria Discord channel because you can go there and check what server you are and use the trade channel. It's really, really good to sell things like that. People selling here things. Yeah, people are selling so many different things here. Wanting to buy 500 stone, wow. Really? Okay, let's make boards. Any of selling leather hides, they ask there. Okay. Maybe we should go to another city to check if we get this different kind of job. Open pack, let me get like these woods out now. Oh, very fine. Nah. 40 wood boards. Yeah, takes so much time to get these wooden boards done. The good thing is that when you use your horse, you can get them. You don't have to run back and forth so often. You can go and get the board, wood and put your horse back in. That's good. Yeah. I think the game has this crafting system and everything. Holy wow! What's going on? It is too easy. All can make all things. It should take like 3 years to get carpentry 61, I think. Otherwise, it's like pointless. I can make everything myself. Why? I don't know. Oh no, it's daytime, I think. There's more people now there. In evening, this is full, this place. You don't have any, yeah, cool. So horse, what do you have there? So me, 110 more wood. Yeah, okay. Let's do this also, then it's done. See here. Is also done. Let's see if we can get any crafting recipes there. I mean, jobs. Can you buy these? 10 cup. Yeah. 20 cup. The same recipes. We should go to another city so we can see. Let's go and visit my friend's house also. He also should have house right now. Let's see if he got his house. What's that? Fancy bench. use these recipes. Small back forge. Okay. That's good. Can I take my where's my whoops? Okay, I'll come back. Let's see if I can do that. Oh, I can, very good. Take straight from my horse things, okay. Scale tunic, why? I don't need this scale tunic. I need feathers, future. 200 feathers already. Here, yeah, tough meat, raw create meat, and string meat. Chain tunic. Somebody bought leather helm recipe and bandit hood recipe. That's fantastic. Thank you, thank you. That's good. Good news. Also, you can use this teleporter, which is cool. Could go one of the places, make this village go here, then magically you go. So it should be this road here. There are friends, my friend Lee. Martin the merchant. Ah, this is my friend's house, yeah. What do you want? Beer. are so tough. So what kind of house is building there? A house foundation. Wow, 200 boards. 190. He has nothing there. Okay, his shop is here. Oh, horse corpse. What you're selling? Nothing. Well, you sold everything already. Where is your businessman? Uh-huh, another bear there. This is really good bow, by the way, for the PvP, because this spatial thing here, then he cannot heal if I do this thing. They sold everything already, or what? I don't understand. Come on. No items. What does it mean? They have sold everything already? We are doing another fluffy cotton. Let's put that light because maybe you can see otherwise. Also ordinary cotton. Forward. Should be carpenter also here. Ah, this is hell now. Okay. Where was this carpenter? Carpentry is there, see? Aha, sorry, there. I really don't like this helm so much. Lumberjacks, 85, that's good. I have to also start collecting wood for this. And also, if horse doesn't come with you, you go to the horse, put backslash, and you type follow me. then enter. Now come out of the horse. Horse will follow you. That's cool. Melvin the miner. There is some Melvin there. Let's see. Selling shields, bow, carpentry recipes, large tables and chests for small prices. Okay. Oh, tomorrow the game launches in Steam. So there is much more people then. That's good. Robert, the fisher. Hello, Robert, how is going? Daryl, a miner. So badly need ash wood arrow recipe. If you have it, contact me please. I'm really interested to buy it, to trade it. Cool voices, seabirds are singing and everything. Okay. Is this carpentry house? Here. Here it is. See if we can get some good recipe out of it. Sorry, work order. Oh, fishing rods. Fantastic, of course. I will do this job for you. No, where is there? Horsey, come. Come. Tubes, fishing rod. Ah, we don't have boards. Where do you need boards? Ah, and every board is on that. That's my ash bow, really nice. Ash wood bow, exactly.
Sorry?
Look, 46% attack and 40 accuracy, pretty okay. Maybe I should also go and fight somewhere. I should try this escape scroll also. I don't know what it's doing. Oh, I need an arrow. Fishing rod. Let's make five. This guy wants there. No, that. There it is. Fishing rod order. Put the fishing rods inside the order. Whoop. Oh, stop. too much. So this rod also. And now the sound. We need arrows also. Out of arrows almost. About crafting orders, I have completed order. Please, ash, wood, arrows, thank you. Recipe, warbow. Okay. Not a bad recipe. We can sell it for a good price, I think. What's next? Ash longbow, 20. How much do we get if we make 20 ash longbows? We can make them. And if we give it away, fifty Blightwood buckler. Holy moly. Does ash longbow needs two or what, how many words? It's like if you give this recipe away, this work order, you get like I'm gonna guess 15 to 20 15 to 20 silver. And recipe, if you send them on your plot, you can get each aspro 15, let's say 15 to 20 silver, so it's like 10 times more. Oh my god, so I need but this Blightwood buckler is even more expensive because I think it's not worth it. Or we can try it out for once. Ah. 20 boards is how many wood? 5 times more, 100. How much the longbow? Longbow. Skill is 45. Yeah, 2. It's 2. This is 50. This is 45. Okay, what the heck? Let's do it. Best bows. We don't put on the order. Let's put only the weak ones. Oh, we even lose some materials. Get our skill up. Craft ash longbow. Let's take now this chalk. Let's go and get more our resources. Where is the bank? The helm is not really a good place to. I don't understand this city. It's like messy. Very good city is Valus, and the other is Elb or something. Maybe we should go not there. Let's go back to the other city where we came from. Continue job there. How do we get out of the city then? Look where we are now. What's that? General store. Discovered a hell of mine, isn't it? Okay. Let's go back to the teleporter. Come on, game. What's going on? Go also Black Forest and check things there. Oh, bear, don't you attack me. We already missed. I think this guy sold his place, wanted to sell this place also. Oh, look, foundation. Fountain, sorry. He has new stuff. 1 gold plus 5 will. Their village is what's very nicely organized, and also the Valus is very nicely organized. Others it's some like crap, you don't understand it. Shit. Come to the Valus, back home. Wanted to buy, sorry, buy. Oh, what? Somebody's selling? Wanted to buy a recipe ash. Oh, let's sell these recipes. Hello. See how much he will give us for more bourgeoisie. I think we can get 50 silver or more. Schmood recipe, definitely 2 gold, maybe even 2.5. So this is really valuable. This city is really beautiful. What? Fluffy got them. Take Fluffy got them. What's more down here?
Nothing.
Okay, go here. Take some ashwood boards. Take like... we need, let's say, 30. Bags capacity also. No chance, I can give 20. You are funny. Only offers me 20 silver. That's what this is insanely bad price. So no go. Game crashed. Imagine that. Let's run game again. Let's hope everything is still in the place. I wonder if there is better leather equipment. Is it starting to look more cool? So you can use like beast leather and whatnot. Okay, now back here. Do we have everything there? Oh, how much bows there are. To check this. blue cell. Leather hides. Okay, let's check our thing here. Where is this bow? 20 ash long for. Okay, I can put this. Put this. No. This is okay. This we can put there. Wow, this is also good. Put this here. And that was good. Wait, show me. Yeah, that is good. This is okay. Put all the good bows there. We should sell them. Okay, 8 more. So let's make 8 more. We don't have any more ports. Let's go here. Take our ports. These receipts ones out, so we can go put on the sale there. Split stack, let's say 20 more. Tempos, and how much we need? Yeah, 8. Let's say, what? What's going on? Back to here. My cape is somehow looking silly. Weapons, longbow, ash, longbow, craft. Lightwood board, I suppose. Okay, let's see what we got there. Whoa, where is this hiding here? No, that's my world. No. Eight. How much we need? What's not very good, but let's put it last one in. Let's put this. Okay, now truth time. How much do you give me silver? And do you give me ash wood? Arrow recipe? Warble. Again, one warble recipe. 13 silver. Okay, if I can get sell this warble recipe, it's okay, but yeah. Light longbow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, really? No way, man, I will do this for you. Five large wooden table, that I can do. Because that's not wasting materials. Like we did just now. But it's okay also if you have two warbles there. Let's check if we have something. Our locks box is here. And we can use this key. There is also a key ring. Put this key on the key ring. You have not added the keys in your key ring. To add key options, then interaction menu for the key and select add to key ring. Uh-huh. Okay. To add key, open the interaction menu for the key. And select, understood. Add to the gearing. Yeah, lockbox key. Okay, now that's cool. Done. Bench. Let's put this on the sail also. Then we come back and we need arrows also. It's cool that he closes everything if he goes away. Okie dokie. And you can't mount so fast, so if you unmount, have to wait a little, then you can mount again. What's there? So many things, what's that? 10 blood. War mace. Boom dagger. Large axe. Fine scroll. Weapons. Ho ho. 7 silver. 60 silver. 3 silver. Mm-hmm. Nothing about these weapons. I use bow. Oh, take this. Some cotton. Oh, more cotton. And here. Sounds forgotten there. What? course will now follow, like that, and you, bear, will now die. Four leather hides, really good. Horsey, horsey, come, come, come. Okay, how much money we have here? 16 silver, 65. Thank you very much. So we have fancy benches. What? Fancy bench. We wrote it down not so well. Much 20, yeah? 20 silver there. So engraving tool. So there's fancy benches. 20 silver. Now it's good. Fancy, yeah, yeah. What's that? Whoop, iron weapon rack. How, where did I get that? Where I did get that? That's cool. I will put this weapon rack somewhere here. That's so cool. So what's there? Warbow. Small bed. Warbow. Forge. Four recipes for, yeah, and then the ash bows. Where is my ash bows? Chests, wooden long bows. Ash plus light long bows. Here. You can't put more, can? How much is, I think everything is the same price. There's no price there. Oh, why? Damn. I have bows, but I haven't put the price yet. Sad. So we have to put prices then. So there is only, no, there's only ash. Ash longbows, ash longbows. $25 silver, let's do like that. Let's put prices. Forgot to put ash prices. Wow, that's bad. Maybe somebody wants to buy but can't. Because I forgot to put prices there. Not cool, not cool. Sorry, a little bit too much. Okay. pretty cool. Super cool. That's some nice bow there. There's price. There's no price. Yep. Also here. It's okay. So let's check everything. Okay. Yeah. There is okay. 95 for the short bow. 25 as short. Okay. So now there's longbow, ash longbow braces. So there is wooden longbow braces. Yep. So what's here? Boxes. Chest boxes. Fancy benches. Large wooden tables. Ah, oh, pouches. Yeah. I have to make more pouches. Something here maybe next time. What's there? Ah, this is the recipe. Oh, sorry for that. Linen chest. This should be carpentry. Yeah, carpentry recipes. Forge. Warbow. This warbow also. And small bed. Warbow. Let's put like 55 silver. It's good price. It's like 20 silver, and what was there? Forge. I think it's like 40 or something. Okay. Now it's good. Now it's really good. We have everything. So here. Oh, what we can put also here? Items. No, it's just weapon rack. What we can do with weapon rack? Nothing. Lock down. Drawer. We can't do nothing for the drawer. It's just there. Why? I don't understand that. See if somebody's selling something. To buy stun shot. Resurrection service. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go take some wood. And ash wood and everything. Because we need to make these 5 tables. So yeah, maybe we can get this ash arrow recipe from somehow. And go into the dark wood will be nice. Maybe with the other character, the new one. Chopping wood, carrying water and chopping wood. It's like a old meditation tradition. Carrying water and chopping wood. You know? Silver. Now let's start collecting some money so we can buy a house blueprint. Oh, there's cotton there. Snowing outside. Wow, beautiful. Really beautiful. Okay, rat. 83, really good. 84, thank you, thank you. More cotton there. See, good things. Taste your brush prestige book. Imagine that. Yeah, one house needs like 200 boards. That's wow. Yeah. And also stone and what? Iron ore or what? Something. Why do you have this torch all the time? Let's go here, maybe this is Buffy. No, it's ordinary cotton. Hatchet is danger being destroyed. Really cool. Finally, this hatchet is going to be destroyed. Blackbeard. Destroy it, really good. Destroy it. Okay, bear, make your mind. Do you want to attack me or not? I will. Wow. That's nice. Oh, another nice hit. Yep. No, no, no. Put your weapon away. How much should we take? Use this axe. Oh, ashwood. Very good. This axe is then done. Put this axe here. Wanting to buy 100 cotton, 25 silver, paying 20 silver more than the vendor. Whoa. What are you doing? You are too far away, really? This is 3. Okay, take this then. Trees in. Put the hides and the cotton. Fluffy cotton. What's taking so much room there? There's only 7 wood boards there. Bag is full, you can take all the materials and then the materials will be on the ground. Let's take them here. Go here. Chop this, chop this ash tree. Yes. Thank you. Yeah. What this guy is selling there? Fine, scrolls, bows, arcos. What? Giant rat. Boom, 74. There's also ash tree and the bear. Let's take the bear down first. All the different weapons have. What? Ah, I don't have arrows or what? Do I have arrows? 42, yeah, I have. What then? Shoot the bear then. Yeah, I can't do even the fence like that. Fence. Boom, arcos. Shield, escudos. What? Ah, this is two languages. Like in Spanish or something. Bows. Why you sell shoes? Bad. Pulses. So we can learn a new language here. Bandit, there's bandit, see? Yeah, bandit's not good. Chasing the guy. Oh, fluffy cotton. That's nice. What? Turkey. Ooh, that's good. Hint and this giant rat. And if you hold Control key down, you can see what's on the ground. So many rats there. Rat and coyote. Whoa, 133. That's nice. Hey, bear. Bear, did you kill the turkey? Or what? Please tell, don't lie. I think the best thing still what I have seen on the bow when killing monsters. Oh, beautiful, beautiful and snowy. Is the double shot. This bow is really good for the PvP because of the mortal strike. You see, causes target to mortally stuck. They cannot heal with bandages and magic. 50% attack power for swing. So yeah. Cannot use your axe for that, really? That's three. Next is this cotton there, just waiting for me. Stun shot. How much stun shot? Somebody usually wants this with the special books. This is this abilities here, like 10 gold or something. It's like, I don't know what they think. Where do you get 10 gold? That's like really, really, really much. Sell so much this empower evasion empower dart ice barrier. Whoa. Okay. Four gold, I'm just into this. want to buy 10,000 iron, leather and wood. Really? I wanted to buy 10 horses. 2 silver each. Yeah, people are buying different things. You can't use your axe for that, really? Why not? Yeah. Looking for tomorrow, let's see what's then. There is so many people after Steam launches this game. Maybe we can get them our money together to buy a house. Maybe this stun recipe, which is really nice. Full. So yeah, let's use a horse. And also, if you put things on a horse, you don't put them together because you cannot split things in the horse bag. Somehow, only put these items together, what doesn't weigh so much. So yeah. Oh, I can fluffy got on here. Good. Okay, let's take this tree also. Second and back. selling ability book, vanish. I wonder if there is some other forums, or where should we put things that people will know? Oh yeah, you can buy things there. Your hatchet is danger. Okay, hatchet is broken down again. Wow. Is there an item missing? Lockpick, bandages, escape scroll. But if we use escape scroll, does the horse come with us or no? I don't know about that. Skills. Your hatchet has been destroyed. Cool. Taming. Archer. Let's put also archer there. There are 6 skills there, yeah? Archery. Light armor, vigor, lumberjack, fabrication, carpentry. Yeah, all we need. All we need. Also, there should be a little bit healing, but yeah. Oh, yeah, you can't do. You don't have. No! Don't you hit your horse, you need it. Funny guy. What? Let's go and buy a first new hatchet. Hatchet in your hand. Yeah. And another hatchet put here. What? How many you have? Or 2, I think. Fishing rod, yep, sell. Also sell this. Use this eye for nothing. to the Woodworks. We have also this atlas. Only this map here. I should buy a map also then. So the atlas will be more. Improved. Map of Southern Hills. Then put in the atlas. Now this is here. What's good, you can put here at a waypoint, otherwise you don't know. So look, there is this old shop. So now that's done. So let's see what people are selling and buying. Group, what group? Okay. This seems to get it. How it's writing like that? Oh yeah. That's cool. My friend is typing somehow. I don't understand how. Let's go here, it's better this way. Open back. Backpacks put boards here. Make wood out. And now continue to make wooden boards. Thank you. There is this, where is this wiki. Command. Beautiful one. Okay, guild, say. Tell, no, man. Private message, tell. Ready? I don't understand. Okay. I don't understand yet. Strange, because I don't know how you do this group chat thing. Find. I don't know. Video commands.
Hey guys. guys, my name is Dioko. I'm going to welcome you back into the Legends of Aria new player tutorial video series. In this video, we'll be discussing custom commands and how to use them in your gameplay. We're also going to cover some examples of how we can use them on characters such as tamers. Let's hop in game, and I hope you enjoy. Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the video series here. We have jumped in game now, and we're going to cover the custom commands topic. This is something that a lot of you may find useful on characters such as tamers. You're sitting there saying, man, I really don't want to right-click all my animals and tell them to kill something, and I definitely don't want to have to type the commands out every time. So we're going to cover simply how we can use our custom commands on a tamer, and then you can apply it elsewhere as you see fit. Now, I will leave a list of custom commands below, so make sure you guys check that out if you want to use this for a different aspect or a different application. You'll be able to do that down below, but we're just simply going to cover the basics, and that way it kind of leaves it open for interpretation on your end and really figure out how it works for you. All right, so first things first, what we want to do is we want to type slash custom. Okay, slash custom is going to bring up the custom command menu, as you can see here. What we simply want to do is we want to think of this little command prompt here as the backslash, as this right here. Okay, so if we think about that command line as that backslash, we then type in the command. So I'm going to do something with my horse, and I want to say, I want, for example, to kill this hind here, okay? So I'm going to type in say all kill, okay? Pick you out a logo, you update it first, obviously. Pick out a logo, and then drag it over to your hotbar, and then you've created a custom command. Now, we need to dismount from our horse here, and then press 2 for the hotkey. And then, as you can see, it prompts me to click on a target. I simply want to click on the hind, and there goes my horse. As you can see there, he is starting to attack the hind, and we have created a successful custom command. So, guys, again, it's very simple, nothing difficult about it. You can even do another one for all follow me, for example. We'll pull up our custom commands here. We'll do say all follow me. Update, and we'll just put that here, and we'll press 3, and there you go. Okay, so now your horse is following you. All right, seems like it's a little bugged out currently, but he's following nonetheless, one frame at a time. So guys, this has been the custom commands video. Please let me know what you guys think about it, and we'll see you on the next video. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching that video. I hope you enjoy.
Okay. All follow. But then another comment. Say all. What should we put? Number 3. But the horse is not following. What? Where is my horse then? What? Where is my horse? I had a horse. No, there is no horse. What? Where is my horse? I had a horse, now I don't. How is this possible? This is not possible. I had a horse. No, there is no horse. Too far to come on the bed. How come? Where's my bed then? Whoa, no, 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 that's not good. I had a bed. There is also items in the backpack there. Where is my horse? Really? How is this possible? Where is my pet? How this is possible? I had a pet. Like, definitely I had a pet. And I took items from the bed. And now it's there. Gone. What? Okay, always go to your bank first. Put your things away because sometimes there is this thing you do not want to happen to you. Maybe we should log off and on again and see if there's changed something. Maybe do that right now. Alright. Give my horse back. That's me. And I don't have a horse. Where is my horse? Too far away to command a bet. Yes, but where is my bet? That's not fun. I had a bet with me near the carpentry bench. Now there is no bet anymore. This is someone else's bet. I had like this kind of horse. Does he do my bet? Where my horse gone? That's not cool. That's not awesome. Oh my god. Why? First, let's make fishing rods. Buy fishing rods. Come on, game. This is fishing rod. I want that. That's also fishing rod. No, no more fishing rods, please. Okay. No, large food and labels. Make two more so we can sell. Send them. One more. Yeah. First, fishing rod. Stone fireplace, obviously have it. Why don't you want to give me ash arrow recipe? Please give me stove. Silver. It's totally useless to make these finished cheese recipes there. You get like so bad value there. So bad. Okay, arrows. Yeah. We have to make some arrows. Arrow recipe. Free it map steel, 10 silver each. Gina the Weaver. Oh, only 225 arrows. Whoa, stop. Yeah. What was the jobs you wanted to do? Bench. Fancy bench is better to do than this other thing. Fancy bench. Punchy bench. Whoa, stop. Okay. I have completed an order. Please give me ash arrow resin, please. Okay, lightwood boards are... Yeah, this is also very expensive. Thank you for that. Can make let's start crafting them 60. Yeah, okay, now I lose some materials because it's 60. Yeah, kite shield is hard to make, I can understand for now. Oh, first kite shield. Use some materials, yeah? Twenty guide shields. No. What? 20? I don't want this. Really. 20. I thought it was 5. How come it's 20? No way. 20 is way too much. Can you give me another one? No. Okay. Because my horse is somewhere missing, I have to... Let's check one place where it might be, but I can't think. Went also to the shop, but yeah. What? Sahiib crafter's pet here. How did you get here? Strange, really strange. Okay. Cool that I still have a pet. How this pet was there, that I do not know. I don't understand. Okay, let them be in a horseback, doesn't matter. Let's go and put our things inside. Ash. Mm. strange, yeah. Oh, look at that. My beautiful shop. Any hand? Do I ever sold something? Not yet. Okay, where is this? Longbow, chest, fancy benches, large table. Yes, large wooden tables. Let's put here. Two fancy pinches. What? Too far? No way. There is wooden tables, then there is this fancy benches. So two more. Oh, this 20 silver. Yeah. This is no weapon rack. Can you hold the shield? What? Where's my shield? Wooden guide shield in the crown. No way. Got the pouches. Let's make it 15 silver or something. Wooden kite shield. No. Too long. Kite shield, 15 silver. Okay, now they know. Then there is carpentry recipes, stove, stone fireplace, stove, 20 silver, stone fireplace, 25 silver. And then there is fancy desk, stool. This one, ash boards, plywood boards, yep, plywood boards. Thank you. could. That's very nice, we have our horse. Ooh, yeah. I think I should make little pause there. And be back later. So yeah, then we can continue. Thank you for watching. If you haven't done so, please hit this follow button or go over the YouTube page Sahiib Show and subscribe and hit this bell button so you get notification every time a new video is out where I'm going live. And as always, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on next live show. Goodbye.